My name is John Walsh with the Logic Group, and today I'm going to demonstrate how I can digitize a window frame very quickly and get an exact copy of the template into the computer as a DXF file for loading into some CNC or CAD routing CNC routing software. So I come in here to the program. I start up the Logic Trace software. I click the Digitize button. I tell it that I'm going to do lines and arcs. And then I click Start. And then using the pen stylus, I take the tip of the pen and I'm going to digitize the four corners, the outside of the frame. So I click that point there. I'm just pushing down with the tip. That point there. You're going to reach that one there. That point there. And that point there. Come back to the software and I click Done. It asks me to connect to the first and last point. I say yes. And I now have the outside frame of the window done. And now I'm going to digitize the a pane of the glass that's going to go in the bottom here. I'm going to digitize this point here, that point there, that point there, that point there, that point there. And then I come in and click done, connect to the starting point, yes. Has me the window pane at the bottom. Now on my template, I have two circles here. I'm going to digitize those two circles. I come in here to circle, and then I click start. To digitize a circle, I digitize any 3 points on the circle. I'm going to do one at the top, one over here around 4 o'clock, one over here at 8 o'clock. It will show me those 3 points on the diagram. I click done. It tells me what the diameter was, and I click OK. And it gives me that circle. I click start again, come back to my drawing, my template. Again, any 3 points, click at the top, there, and there. Gives me the 3 points. I click done, and I click OK for the diameter. And there's my second circle. Now it's time to do the window paint at the top. We're going to do those using lines and arcs. I come in here and click start. I'm going to do this pane first. I'm going to start by doing these 3 points. Click there, click there, click there, and I have that on the screen. I'm now going to switch it from lines to arcs. It connects an arc between every 3 points. It's going to use my last point I digitized. Just do a point in the middle, point at the end, and then I click done, connect the starting point, yes, and there's my first pane of glass. I'll do my second one. I come in here and click start. Again, I do the 3 points for the straight edges, and then I switch it over to arcs, and then I do point in the middle of the arc and at the end of the arc, and then I click done. It's got the second window pane connect, yes. I've got the second pane. Let's do the third pane. I click start. I do the 3 points of the V. Click there, click there, click there. And then I click switch it to arcs. And I do the midpoint of the arc. And I do the end point of the arc. And then I click done. And connect to the starting point. I say yes. And so now I have the window frame. I have the template completely digitized. Looks like about the same. It's exactly the size that I digitized. It's very fast. Only took a couple minutes to get it at the computer. Now I'll come in here to create a file. And I call this window. And then I click save. And it saves it as a DXF file, window.dxf. And then that is all ready for loading into the CNC or CAD software. Again, my name is John Walsh. If you have any questions about this product, or if you'd like that DXF file, just give me a call. Thank you.